Hey folks, what's happening? Roby here, coming to you from the Divi Engine universe again with another Divi Engine quick tip for you using a BodyCommerce plugin. Today, I'll be showing you how to display a grid of products that are on sale. This is super useful for your online store if you want to have like a sales section somewhere on there to get your customers to spend that money. So what am I talking about? Well, let me show you. Okay guys, so what I've got here is a demo I created on BodyCommerce, and you can access and create your own demo to play around with it on the Divi Engine site on the BodyCommerce product page. But what I've got here is the Divi Clothes Store, which is a layout that you can also download for free with Divi BodyCommerce. When I scroll down, we've got all our categories and stuff here, but here you see a sale product. And what we've got here is a product that's on sale. You know that because it's got that 50% off tag right there. And then we go further down and scroll. Here we've got a wholesale section. And this is all only products that are on sale. And I'm gonna show you right now how you do that. Now, the first thing I'm gonna show you here is just by going to the products and going onto this blouse right here. Now, the way that the sale products work is that you need to have a product that is actually on sale. That makes sense, right? So it can be a variable product or it could be a simple product. For variable product, you're gonna come down to variations down here. You'll select one of them. And then right here, you put a sale product price of like $25, whatever, and it'll do all the calculations for you. I'm gonna keep this simple and just say simple product also. And you can put the regular price $45 and then a sale price $25. And that is what the plugin looks at to kind of identify those products that are on sale. So keep a note of that. But now we're gonna jump to an actual page where we go ahead and add this to a brand new page, and then we'll preview that. Okay, so here I've got a brand new page, and what I'm gonna do is I'm going to add a row to it really quickly, and then I'm gonna go find our module. And the module that we'll be looking for is the ARP product loop. And there you can see it popped up right here, and then we'll just add that to the page. Now, it's already selecting the products as the post type. The loop style is gonna be a custom layout, and then the loop layout, I already have one created, but of course you can go ahead and create your own or whatever you want to do. I'm going to select this product loop layout for variations. So I'm going to add that on there. I'll say maybe I just want to see 8 post items, but here's the important part. You want to come down here to the custom layout styles and we want this to be grid. We're going to say custom loop query. We're going to flip that on. And we're not going to select categories, even though you can utilize this to do all sorts of crazy fun stuff. All we want here is to say display on sale products. We're going to save that. We're going to update the page. And then we're going to take a look and see what that did. Okay, guys, so what we've got here is that ARP product loop module with those loops. And as you can see, all the products are on sale. So that was super simple to do. It's really quick and it's a really great way to give your customers the quickest way to get to your deals. So guys, I hope you really enjoyed this. Definitely check out BodyCommerce if you haven't yet. Anyway, this was Roby with the Divi Engine team coming to you from the Divi Engine universe. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next quick tip.